Okay, this is a door and scale. Item number is 23267. What we're doing is we're setting our bucket on here to go ahead, measure water, put it in it. Right now we have to zero it out. Calibrated. We'll bring the hose from the Baxter water meter that we're going to be measuring from. Item number on it is 18632. That's the hose in the bucket. Calibrate, zero it out. And we're going to come over here and we're going to set our water. And I've got it set, as you can see, currently in ounces and pounds. We're going to measure 20 pounds of water. And start. On the meter, we can also change the settings from pounds and ounces to liters and centiliters just by pushing the change button here. And back again if we need to.